So this video to my little brother. I just got a room in my house, so I bought the chunk. But I don't know if you can see the walls. I'm painting my clothes right there because I didn't get my dryer. I got a washing machine. It's a fireplace. You see the fireplace? I'm just starting to paint. That's gonna be like graffiti. You see clothes and shit. Rocks going everywhere. But now let me show you the rest of the crib. I went out like 5 rooms. They got a wraparound porch and everything. I'll show you this shit. This the kitchen. I'm remodeling in there. Cleaned all that shit. Kitchen. So it's a washing machine with no dryer. I'm drying my clothes away. I have a washing machine with no dryer. I just got this job like 2 days ago. It's the bathroom right here. It's another bathroom upstairs, but it's in between the two rooms. Shower. So I just put this mirror up there. I'm gonna clean this shit all day. I'm saying, you know how these joints be, but I got the joint. Side porch area. Big ass backyard. You know what I'm saying? Shit, the front porch. Don't shit on the front porch when I came. So, show you what I got. That's another door right there. When you go outside, you know, when you come down, can't see the porch. That's by the porch. When you come down, you know, we're gonna be chilling and shit right here. Chilling and shit right there. There you go. I mean, I might not still be here, but you know, if I am. So I want shit on the porch when I got it. I put the leaves down because I'm going to grow some grass, and the leaves going to be my foundation before I put my dirt down. But this, couch right there, I'm going to wrap them shits. They ain't all that. I'm going to wrap them in, you know, just the shit that you put on couches. And then that's a 2-chair table right there. Shit. Hold on. That's the other part.